So, they cut corners to build the test site in time. Overloading the engine room should bring the whole place down. Got the code. Now to send the scuttle order and bring this whole place down.
Dunkelzünden. Die Alliierten treffen unsere Technologie nicht erhalten.
That should put a wrench in Kraken's development. Time to get out of here.
Ist er noch da?
Ah!
don't want the Kraken research falling into Allied hands. Their scuttle charge is set to bury everything in the event of an invasion. I need to find out how to set them off. This might come in useful.
Fairbairn has returned with intel that confirms the serious and urgent nature of Operation Kraken.
Der Prototyp zerstört. Die Testdaten sind verloren. Monate der Vorbereitung für die Katz.
Unsere japanischen Verbündeten sind außer sich. Sie reisen doch nicht um die halbe Welt, um Zeuge von Unfähigkeit zu werden.
Wir sollten die Sicherheitsmaßnahmen verstärken.
Aber natürlich halten Sie mich für blöd. Ich will äußerste Wachsamkeit.
Thank you.
June 1944. Operation Overlord, the Battle of Normandy. We helped prepare the way by destroying coastal installations. But that was just the overture. This was the main event. The largest amphibious assault in history. The Germans didn't know what hit them. Allied forces made ground fast, fighting their way off the beaches, pushing hard into the mainland. But surprise only lasts so long, and the Germans are rallying their defenses. Villages like Dupont-sur-Duve, a strategically important choke point. The 5th Ranger Battalion has been ordered to secure it, so we can move troop convoys through deeper into the mainland. I've been attached to help them.
Hang on, boys! This is it!
You can walk away from is a good one. Need to find the Rangers, figure out the situation.
There's an armored car patrolling the village. Looks like a 222. We can't push through until we take it out.
Leave it to me.
Damn, routes are too well coordinated. We need to sabotage their comms before we can take that bridge.
Find the broadcast location and silence them for good. Got it.
Nazi's got a sniper watching that bridge. Our boys are pinned down. Bastards taking shots at anything that moves. We need to take him out. And fast.
Don't worry. I found a sniper who can beat me yet.
Thank you.
Nazi patrols are out in full force. They're not gonna make things easy. Need to take a vantage point. That barn might do the trick. Okay, this will help. Bridge is too well defended. Need to find another way across. Preferably somewhere with less heat. Water's low enough to cross here. Just need to stay quiet. Can't ever be easy, can it? Nazis have anti-air guns spread out over the valley. I should take them out if I can. Help our boys in the air. An AA gun. I should take it out. Help the rest of the boys in the air. One of the Nazis' AA turrets. I should make sure it can't do any more damage.
Thank you. undankbarer Franzmann. Ich komme den weiten Weg aus Berlin, um ihr Leben zu verbessern. Und das kriege ich dafür?
Die sollen sich zum Teufel scheren.
Wie unverfroren dieser sogenannte Jäger ist. Wie unzivilisiert. Was habe ich da gesehen? Wenn sie mir die Leiche dieser Ratte bringen, lasse ich sie in 1000 Stücke schneiden.
Ja?
Und dann verbrennen. Dann mische ich Salz drunter und streue die Asche auf ihre Felder, damit nichts mehr wächst. Ich sollte sie für diese Unverfrorenheit abschlachten und ihre dreckigen kleinen Hütten niederbrennen. Und das wäre für diese Tiere immer noch zu gut. Dieser Wahnsinnige könnte überall sein. Sich verstecken und darauf warten, dass ich einen Fehler mache. Meinen unfähigen Männern ist er schon vorbeigekommen. Was war das? Diese unzivilisierten französischen Mistkerle. So sehe ich ihnen auch Ruhe. Sie beschützen diese elende Bestie. Leugnen, dass es ihn gibt. Abschauen. Ist er? Vielleicht hat er aufgegeben. Vielleicht habe ich ihn gescheucht.
Bradley's dead. One less name on the list. One less link in the Nazi chain of command. Bodies on the bridge. Looks like the work of multiple snipers. Gotta take them out. There he is. Time to take him down. There's the second sniper. This wound won't stop bleeding until I treat it. Now, reinforcements. I'll be outgunned if I'm not careful.